of beer that Nick Bolendo will have in a few hours. I zoom in on the cable here. You see it's bouncing back and forth. It goes all the way 800 feet across to this crane over here. The crane is tied off to this dump truck in the parking lot. There are several other wires connected to the cable, which are tied onto cinder blocks. I can find it. Where is it? I just sort of thought, here we go. These are the cinder blocks on the roof. This guy's doing something.
Walking on air. Oh. Yeah, a little back.
That is the thickness of the cable.
It's a bird, it's a plane, it's Nick Bolendo. I got a pole for you.
Where's halfway there?
I think we're already past it.
You're already past halfway?
Not past halfway.
Where's that way?
That's right here.
It has Velcro on it too. So.
What if that was made out of Velcro? That's how he was doing this. It's not made out of wire.
Magnets. Magnets and issues.
I bet you're right.
Someone more for the standing up. Looking down straight ahead right now. You can see, like, he'll look to the left and then to the right. It's in the clouds. Oh wait, that's my camera not focusing. Very delicate step.
You walk a lot faster now than you did before.
Got one leg hooked inside the ladder. One leg hooked inside the ladder.